About fruits for breakfast. No, fruit for breakfast makes my stomach ache and probably will make me go to toilet faster in the morning. Stomach is the new word for stomach and tummy, guys. Stomach. Oatmeal is all you need. I like oatmeals, but Indonesian people might berate me, or maybe just people in general, if I eat oatmeals with salty things. You know what? I ever ate oatmeal with kuah soto. It's super yummy. Instant one, not the one that I need to cook first. It's yummy. Oatmeal with kuah soto, yeah! It sounds tasty. It is actually tasty! It's like eating bubur. See? People are disagreeing with me because I'm just make great innovation. Eating oatmeal with kuah soto. You can eat it with kuah soto, kuah bakso, kuah rawon. Jadi kayak pengganti nasi gitu, yeah. Yeah, because I don't eat rice at that time. So I change it with oatmeals and it's actually yummy. Ini yang pernah makan oatmeal kuah gulai be like enak. Betul, enak. In the US or West, oatmeal is almost exclusively thought as a sweet thing. But it's like rice. As in, you can put whatever you want with it. Because here's the thing, I don't like oatmeal with sweet food. Enak gitu loh. Ini tuh kalau oatmeal dikasih susu, gitu. Kayak pengen muntah. Soalnya Risu tuh gak biasa makan makanan yang lembek. So I like my oatmeal with soto. I don't like oatmeal with milk. I don't like oatmeal with fruit. Biasanya oatmeal dikasih susu. Risu pernah nyoba. I tried oatmeal with milk, oatmeal with anything sweet, and it doesn't suit my taste. So yeah, oatmeal with soto. Oatmeal polosan ya, jangan yang ada rasa-rasanya. Iya, polosan padahal, polosan. Reuse. Dari yang instan sampai yang harus dimasak dulu. Terus udah coba.